Just worked 10 days in a row, so decided to go camping tonight. Just hang out by myself up here in the mountains and maybe do a little fly fishing. Well, luckily it's Thursday night, and so the camp here is quiet and there's no one else here. Got a creek nearby, and as you can see, it's super smoky here right now in the Mountain West. The fires in California are sending all their smoke this way, unfortunately. Well, first things first, I've left camp. I'm gonna hike into the lake and try to catch some dinner. I didn't bring any meat dishes for dinner or an ice chest or anything. I do have some canned goods in case I am not successful. I managed to sneak up on this young buck deer. Pretty cool, still in velvet. Heading back to camp, and I couldn't find any fish, but found some more deer, a couple young bucks. deer being very tolerant of me. Bye, dear. That's a little better, but again, not enough for dinner. Down because of all the smoke, it's awfully orange tonight. Someone left me this extremely nice fire pit. I just got to clean it up a little bit and get a fire started. Up some dry grass. Works pretty good. Well, I'm just kind of burning whatever I can find here. It's not the best stuff, but it's what I do. Should be a nice evening. Thank you. it's been a good day. I haven't seen a single person since I got up here. And at this point, it's just me and the bats, so I'm going to say goodnight before it gets any darker. Morning. Fire up my little stove here. Cook some breakfast. Having more canned goods for breakfast. Today we have corned beef hash.